Gonna do is open up your tripod, just kind of pull your legs down or push down right here. That'll set the main part up. You want to push your button up here, raise it up enough where you can twist this back around. Now come over here, I'll show you this. You're going to pull that out so you can slide this down lower. Now all you have to do is pull this up like this, and look at this part here. You want to loop that kind of around. And raise that, it'll lock in, push that red button in, it'll go up and down. Now we're gonna raise it up, like so. Now we're gonna continue on with the setup. We're gonna get this particular laptop. You see it says Hunt right there, so we know that's the hunting laptop. And this is the plug-in. We plug that in right there for power. Back here, you're going to plug in. Yeah, over here on the side. You're going to plug in your output right there. This is going to go all the way to your input, top left, of your Panasonic. And your Panasonic power supply is going to go all the way and plug into your power supply. Here's your speaker system now. Pull it right out of the box. You're going to open these up. You're going to set one on the left, one on the right. So now we're going to set up your speakers. Your satellite speaker over here. It's going to have one wire, and it's going to go in directly right there, where you can see that. Now you're going to hook up your power supply. You plug that in right next to it. Then the only other thing is, we're going to plug in your input for your speakers right over here. One on your left, one on your right. One white, one red. Then your final cord here. It's going to go all the way to the front of your laptop. It says headphones right there. Okay, now the final step is your light sensor right here, which is going to be stored inside your case. So here's the stand, here's the sensor. I'm going to show you how to hook it up to the computer. Okay, so now we're just going to hook this up, slide that on, just like that. And this is going to go on your projector. We just have this tape here to keep it sturdy so it doesn't wobble on you during your event. So there's that, and that's all good. Now we're going to plug in your sensor into your USB port right over here by your power supply. And now this whole system is set up. Okay, now you're ready to turn on your computer, so go ahead and hit the power button right here. Computer's going to start to boot up. Okay, now it's booted up. We're going to hit the power on, the main button, right here. It was red. Now you see that it's green, so that means it's firing up. It's going to take a few seconds to develop a picture. Make sure you take off your front cover right here. You can see it's already starting to form a picture, so you want to go ahead and lower that.